Hey, good morning, guys. It's a beautiful day. I have my Christmas break, so I'm heading out on a midweek ride with the BMW guys. So that's going to be fun. Normally never get to do this midweek stuff. It's called the Grumpy Old Man Ride. There's some construction here, probably building a school. It's a beautiful December morning. I think the temperature is about, it says 45, but I'm wondering if it's colder than that. So it's been a while since I vlogged something. So yeah, I've been practicing riding and doing better and better, I think, in my opinion at least. it's been fun. The curves are getting a lot easier, maybe a lot faster too. So that's been fun. And other than that, yeah, just short trips here and there, and that's what's been happening. Of course, constantly the guys are always trying to get me to ride dirt and track and all the stuff, but I don't think that's gonna happen anytime soon. Oh, they're putting some street lights here. Nice. After 13 years. Oh, yesterday I wore the I got the Alpine Stars Corozal boots. You know, these touring boots from BMW are a lot more flexible than that one, I should say. Because the toolbox is really big and I'm having a hard time trying to get my toe under the gear lever. So I probably need to, the boot needs to be more flexible, I guess, or it's just a matter of, you know, breaking it in. But once that is done, I think it should be good. But I was able to stand and stuff very comfortably with that, so that's not the problem. Yep. Other than that, yeah, yesterday we had the Christmas dinner with the BMW Riders Club. It was nice. And I just happened to be lucky. The first number they called on the lucky draw and stuff like that was mine. Got a hat to start off this beautiful season. So I'm just going there to meet up with Ben and Rick, I think. These are the other two guys planning to ride out to Oklahoma today. So I will catch you guys a bit in a bit then.
Yeah, it started right now.
This is gonna show how stupid I am. It's blinking at me.
That's good. We are rolling then.
You know it's on and looking at you if the lens starts to kind of ask my question with the length. I think like it's a little less than 70 miles up, about an hour and a half to where we're going, okay? And about an hour home if you take the full ride. If you don't want to take the full ride, just stay on the 75 straight home. It'll take you from around the corner where the restaurant is down. You can take it all the way. Or you can follow me, and I'm going to get off in about an hour and sneak in some of the back roads. Let's stay fairly close. You don't have a GPS. You don't have, or you have them, but you don't have routes. Is that correct?
Right.
Okay. Why don't you guys ride behind me? And when we get up there, be prepared, because we're going to be taking turns that you might not normally expect to be making, because we're going to be deviating from the big farmer markets, and we're going to be going down some county roads and through people's backyards and one or two barns. So we're going to be going through Tom Bean up to Old Ida.
Okay, we are off.
Okay, we are off. I think I've done this road before, at least the start of it. So this is Ben riding in front, Rick behind him, and the other gentleman behind him, and then Alan behind me. Ben was saying it's going to be some interesting roads, a lot of it back roads. So that's going to be fun. Gorgeous country out here, beautiful. Beautiful back roads of Texas. Okay, we are reaching Colbert, Oklahoma. That's where our lunch is going to be. Hopefully they have some veggie options. You're probably right here. Farmstead. It says do not enter there. Probably squeezed by the sorry
spot works for me.
Yep, perfect.
Around here, he'll leave you off on 380 and not far from Custer. We're going to go through Westminster and all that. And if you want, just stay on 75 and go home, whatever it is you're going to go east instead of going west of 75.
Right. Starring Ben here.
Get the restroom, Dave.
And Rick.
And Rick.
There you go. Yep. Nice restaurant here. Colbert, Oklahoma.